years ago, I was trying to remember what song. This was maybe 1996 or 7. I had a writing appointment with a guy named Tim Johnson. He was an incredible songwriter and a great friend. And I had this verse started. I didn't have a title for it. I had a verse. And then I walked in. He said, well, he was talking about what he wanted to write, and we scrambled around there a little bit. And I said, man, I got this verse. But I said, I don't know what it is yet. I don't have a title. He said, well, play it for me. And I pulled out my guitar, and I played him this first verse, and he just jumped off the couch. I mean, he loved the verse, and he jumped off the couch, and he said, oh, it's the title's Thank God for Believers. And we sat down and wrote this song, and it was a number one song in about 1997 or 8, I think. And Tim passed away of colon cancer about 4 years ago, 4 or 5, and he was a great guy and a great writer. And, you know, we're losing family members now. And I guess it's, you get this age, it's just inevitable. You're going to lose them. But so much great talent. Daryl Singletary, just one thing after another. But Tim was a great songwriter, so I'm going to do this for him. It's called Thank God for Believers.
Last night I came home again, 3 sheets to the wind, and broke the promise I swore I'd never break. And it came as no surprise to see the hurt in her eyes, or the Bible on the table where she prayed. This time I thought for sure that she was good as gone, but she just wiped her tears away and put some coffee on. And I don't know why she even hangs around after all the hell I put her through and the times I've let her down. How much I need her. Thank God for believers. She says, boy, I still love you. She's stronger than the night of proof that I've sent coursing through my veins. She said, don't give up the fight. Before long, you'll get it right. I wish to God that I could feel the same. Sunday morning here beside her in the pew, through bloodshot eyes I tried to see her point of view. And I don't I've let her down. She has more faith in me than anyone has ever found. Heaven knows how much I need her. Thank God for. Heaven knows how much I need her. Thank God for believers. Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much. Thank you all.